Well, Brian, I'm sorry that Jess died during the commercial break, but it was a very nice funeral service.
Peter, I swear, I won't stop trying to help you no matter what!
Oh my God, Peter, stop the car! I think he got struck by lightning! Hey, where is he?
He's gone!
This is freaking me out!
Are you carrying a flask now?
This is about you getting better, not me!
I'll have what she's having. Please tell me that's not the finger you stuck in a rat's butt.
No. I don't remember which one it was.
That was close. A little water for our little friends.
Oh, hell no!
Sweet country music!
Oh, my gay God. No!
Oh, they're dead. Now I'm sad.
He takes care of a lot of stuff for us.
Stuff?
Yeah, he took care of one of our competitors.
Mr. Firestone says hello.
Ow! 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 Stop it! Stop it!
Oh my God, Chris! That's silly, but it's still murder!
Relax. That Michelin man had no family.
He came from tires, Ma!
Hi, I've got my gun here. I'd like to rent a stall, please.
Sure. You need a tutorial before you start?
Yeah, it's a gun range. I think I got it. Wait! I think I did it wrong!
So how was the gun range, Dad? Did you shoot up that silhouette real good? That is so my dad.
I haven't been this happy since I went on safari. Oh my God, this is so much faster than Firefox. All right, let me go to Facebook. It's autofilling fat butt rodeo. Peter!
You were supposed to stay on Firefox.
That was amazing! But how are we gonna get out of here? We're surrounded!
There's only one way. An impossible video game escape.
Oh! Can it be GoldenEye?
Sure.
Yes!
Bond. James Bond.
Don't worry, Meg. It's less sad because they don't bleed.
Oh, don't shoot this guy. He was nice to me. Ah, never mind. These guys are terrible shots. I love this almost James Bond music. Meg, this is what 1997 looked like. It's my turn next try. I want to go next. You think one guy had to shovel this whole walkway? Ugh, great. More scares. This is how you know we're done.
Dad!
Yeah, this is my dad! Well, he often said he wanted to explode all over me.
Good evening, Hog Quo, I'm Tucker Tom. Nope. Good after evening noon, Hog Tom, Quo, I'm Er Tuck. Quo, goodning noon, Tom Er Tuck, I'm Ning Ning after evening, Quo, noon hog. Our top story, Newport's wealthiest heiress, Margaret Woolworth, holy God, I'm not reading all that, was found dead in her home of an apparent heart attack.
Did you? No. Did you?
No.
You think Quagmire did?
You guys actually did it. And made it look like a heart attack.
But it's not gonna be easy. I had a hell of a time getting off sugar.
Chris, can you pass the syrup?
Oh, you want the syrup, old man?
Yeah, nice attached head, Meg. Body, throw potatoes. Winner declared!
No, I'm asking you to join us full time, to be our permanent senior analyst.
Would you excuse me while I step into another room and celebrate like a girl in a rom-com who just got good news?
Ah, the Sanguelto! My blood's thinner than water!
If taking Sanguelto, please refrain from dancing like in a rom-com, as nosebleeds may be permanent. And remember, most drugs are prescribed to you because a hot girl with a rolling suitcase gave your doctor a free pen.
Lois, pack your bags. We're joining the Trump administration. Just what Washington needs, huh? Another talking head.
Webster's defines class as a group of students gathered at a preordained time for the purposes of education. Angela pretty much epitomized class. Who could turn the world on with her smile? Angela. Who could take a nothing day and suddenly make it all seem worthwhile? Angela. So no one told you life was going to be this way? Angela. Sometimes you want to go where everybody knows your name. Angela. Dun 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 dun. Angela. I'm sorry. Death is hard for me. But at least Angela died doing what she loved. Swimming less than 20 minutes after she had eaten. That's a real thing, kids. Listen to your mothers. That was Angela. Fearless, spontaneous, honest. About herself just as much as she was about the world around her. She had grace, courage, and an unmatched zest for life. She may be gone, but her voice will live on in DVD and Hulu Plus and tiny droid projected messages. I may have lost a boss, but heaven has gained a princess. And I am at the wrong funeral. By the way, Tony, I'm sorry your wife was shot by Donald Trump's children.
What a day.
Boy, this is harder than I thought. My arms are getting really tired.
Nah, you're fine. Just keep going.
Ty, your positivity is infectious.
R.I.P. Town wave coming in. I'm just gonna give you a little push. You stand up.
Knight is a free man!
Unfortunate timing. So I guess Thanos got the Mind Stone.
Wow, so now he's got all of them.
I guess so.
What does that mean for us?
I have no idea.
I knew it was gonna be us.
Oh my God. There's a hot woman over at the bar.
I'm really excited you're humanely relocating me to outside your house.
Oh yeah, me and the fellas thought it was time.
This is a good ribbon, too. These are all very usable ribbons.
Hey, little guy, how's the shorting going?
I'm not getting rid of my ribbons! Oh.
I just wanted to know if I could borrow a ribbon. Oh.
We can't do that. Don't you know a lot of discarded electronics end up in the ocean and kill sea turtles?
Well, then, let's cut out the middleman. I'm sorry, there's a new phone.
That was cool. I got to go to Fiji for that. They got a ton of turtles there. You can kill them, nobody cares.
But instead, I packed my Bibles and my Tootsie Pops and headed down to Quahog. With a renewed sense of spirit and a renewed reverence for Jesus Christ?
Guys, sorry to interrupt. Danny, the intern, is here with your paychecks.
Oh, thanks, Danny.
Hey, Chris, here's your paycheck.
Yeah, that kid's forwarded right to DraftKings.
What's going on in there, Ollie?
He came back!
How is he?
Man!
Thanks, Ollie.
Hold on, Danny. It looks like you accidentally gave me Peter's check. Wait, what the hell? This number is 4 times what I make. Peter, you always said you made the same as me.
I'm sorry, Lois. I couldn't hear you over Meg's Snickers wrapper. What's this now?
I can't believe this, Peter. You lied to me.
Wait, wasn't Sarah Paulson a guest during this exact episode?
Yeah, in fact, she was in this OJ gag. Oh, look, Predator just cut her head off. Not for real, though. For real, she's actually coming into the booth right now to be part of this commentary.
Hi, everybody. So sorry I'm late. I was stuck in the canyon.
Is that a euphemism for lesbian sex?
I don't think I've met everyone. I'm Sarah.
What's up, everybody? I'm here at Streamin' Con 2019. Weird ponytail. They got a whole booth of cat gifs here. GIF? How do you say... Uh-oh. Hey, man, I didn't say anything to that guy. This is ridiculous. You're hurting my wrist. So check this out, guys. I got kicked out of Streamin' Con 2019. Now, I don't know if anyone watching this is a lawyer, especially a constitutional lawyer, but... Hey!
Hey, guys, so I'm in my own trunk. I think I'm gonna get murdered. But before I do, I forgot I'm supposed to mention Triscuits. Really, all the Nabisco products, they're solid. You know, like on the back of Triscuits when they give you the recipes for those snacks, like the mini pizzas? I swear to God, make those little pizzas. Hashtag it, Pete's Triscuit Life Hacks. Go ahead and check it out. Recipe in bio. Whoa!
I got away! Hey guys, I'm in an Uber heading back to Streaming Con. Man bun alert.
How you doing, Doc?
Yeah!
We're glad you could come over for dinner tonight, Carol.
Thank you for having me. I've been having such a hard time since Adam passed away.
Woo! I want to squeeze your butt and then take your pants down and look at your butt!
We still can't believe he's gone. He was such a great mayor and a great uncle to the kids.
Wait, Uncle Adam is dead? Eesh, how many people has this show killed?
Yeah, we're all gonna miss...
Hey, don't touch me, man! I'm leaving.
I know what I did. I'm leaving.
Yeah, we're all gonna miss Mayor West.
You know what'll make you feel better, Aunt Carol? Doing an Indian guy.
Meg, stop eating with the serving spoon.
Nah.
Oceans apart, day after day, and I slowly go insane. I hear your voice on the line, but it doesn't stop the pain. If I see you,
I think my leg is broken.
Oh, my God. How are we going to get down from here?
You think he's dead?
I don't know. Hey. Hey, buddy. What's his name?
Something Spanishy. I think it starts with a G. Gugardo. Yeah, that's it. Gugardo.
That doesn't sound like any name.
Well, sure it does. Gugardo? Say something if you're okay, Gugardo.
The more you say it, the more it doesn't sound like anything.
Gugardo! Move something if you're alive, Gugardo!
Oh, my God!
Oh, look, there's his jacket. Oh, yeah, his name was Frank.